Here's another thrift store find. Laser infrared thermometer. This is the LIT-8B, as in Bravo. And there we go. Not bad so far. This little thing here. Precise non-contact measurements, laser pointer, data hold, auto power off, Fahrenheit, Celsius switchable, backlight, temperature range from -4 to 518 degrees. Or for you rest of the world types, -20 degrees Celsius to 270 degrees Celsius. Little pistol grip design, got the trigger. And a cautionary statement saying this is a laser, avoid exposure. Laser radiation is emitted from this aperture. Do not stare into the beam output. Okay, class 2 laser product. They originally had it for $24.96, which I thought was a little high. Down to $14.96. I didn't wait for it to get any lower because it would disappear. I'm going to take it out of the box and we'll see how this thing works because it has a laser on it. So here's the back of it. You can quickly and easily take the surface temperature of any object. Just point, pull the trigger, and read the temperature on the display. Simple and return register, supply and return registers, motors, bearings, ducts, circuit breakers, transformers, and more. I guess that's what the company does because I don't think it really has anything to do with the laser infrared thermometer, the LIT-8B. Specifications. Temperature range, blah, 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 blah. Distance factor, blah, 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 blah. A whole bunch of stuff here that I'm not really exactly sure. It does have a backlight, which is pretty cool. Automatically shuts off. Uses 9 volt power. It's like 5.8 ounces. There's the emissivity, I guess. How much the laser actually emits. And a bunch of stuff there. And there's a barcode. That's the company that makes it. Supco or Supco, Supco.com. So, let's see what it does. Look at that nifty little diagram. There's the trigger. It passed quality check, I guess. Battery loads in the bottom right there, 9 volt. That's my dog drinking lots of water in the background. There's a warning again for the laser. There's the aperture. You probably shouldn't look directly in this when you're pulling the trigger according to the warning. But yeah. Turn the laser on, you press the laser button. And when you pull the trigger, the laser should come out. Let me press it again. Yeah. I don't know if you can see it. But yeah, it's hard to show a laser on the camera there. See a little red dot down there? See it? That's actually a laser. So, and when according to this, it is 76 degrees. Look, you can see a reflection of me holding the camera. 75 degrees. That's pretty neat. Laser. When you press it, you'll see the laser. That little triangle icon there. And it measures. I actually got this so it can be used on my Volkswagen. I have an air-cooled Volkswagen. An older 1977 VW bus. I should be able to point this at the cylinders. Cylinder heads and take a reading. You all want to, you know, you kind of want them all to be around the same measurement. So, there's your Fahrenheit and Celsius scale. You can turn the backlight on so you can see in the dark. That's pretty simple. So, I like the range because the 518 degrees will actually help me. I used to have a small keychain style and it only went to 200 degrees, which is way too much. Way too little for measuring. Laser comes out of that little top hole right there. And this is where it takes the measurement reading. You can also use this to go around and see the temperature of most anything, or you can look for hot spots if you're ghost hunting. Yeah, so if you're a ghost hunter, there you go. So, yeah, totally worth $15, I guess. Because it's got a freaking laser on it. Look at that, 76. Let's see. I'll point it at this light. Bright lamp right here. Ooh, look at that. That light bulb puts off quite a bit of heat. That's not a fluorescent light bulb. That's a regular old incandescent. See? Yeah. If you listen to everybody, they'll tell you you're cooking the environment with this kind of stuff. all the heat that it puts off. So I'm gonna push a laser and see if it'll blow up the bulb. Nope. Anyway, that's my thrift store find. So this is just a straight up gizmo, man. I like this thing a lot. It does have uses. Anything where you want to see a temperature, check the air temperature coming out of your vents. It's funny because I was at work and one of my supervisors pointed out that there was somebody walking around doing exactly that, heating and air conditioning. Or yeah, I think it was the building maintenance manager was going around pointing one of these at all the vents to get the temperature reading because it was unusually hot at work that day. So it's got a use. Very cool. And it wasn't that bad. It's pretty cheap. And it's a straight up gadget. Love gizmos. This is a good one.